You feel good. You sum up. 3, 2, 1, no.
Yeah.
Okay. Simple. Okay. So let's welcome our third speaker, who is Jasper.
Today I'm gonna be justice evaluator. And the first, I want everyone to give you a round of applause for making such an amazing speech. For the first time. Okay, I'm going with what you do very well is like, first of all, your topic is very catchy. Like you say, you go with your body, and like, we don't know what to expect, and so it's like kind of like emotional roller coaster. Like to go, I thought it was something very, you know, special thing, and then in the middle of your speech and you reveal it, it's like, and I was like, what, 2 minutes ago? And then later on, you managed to persuasive, like, giving those medical proof that actually proof is gold, and actually, in many places in our world, actually using proof as a treatment. So that I think that really, really, you have a very great topic, like, actually we can believe that proof is really a gold in our body. And then, I really like your slides. It's like, you made many very adorable analogy. Like, when you say like bad bacteria or like good bacteria, you will provide like cartoon character, like very cute. And like bad bacteria, you will like very cute cartoon character with a fork. And I like, although it's a bad bacteria, but we will not feel really, you know, bad about it. So I think you have very great skills during the presentation. And thirdly, you have great structure. It's like you perceive your concept very clearly, and like what step by step. Like by first, you introduce like the bacteria, what is here, how do they affect our body, and they come to poop, and how do poop like actually be a treatment. And it's like you follow through every step so that we can like walk through you. So I think it's very clear presentation. And fourth, you're very persuasive. And then there are some parts I think you can work on to make it more complete. Is that personally, I would think that I would like you to provide more in depth, like case or proof of like what kind of disease is actually related to this kind of proof treatment. I would like to know like what kind of disease can really actually, you know, treated by our proof. I'm really curious about it. If you can give us more, you know, more cases, we can know more about it. We can have more willingness to use for this. So overall, it's a very great speech. Now I have to give it up for you. I give you a big hand. Thank you. Back to you.
Thank you, Jasper.